No, for some reason I didn't expect the airsoft gun to make permanent marks on the chair that can't really be fixed. I honestly thought they just, like, after a few days, fixed themselves. Where did that one go? Okay, that BB just kind of disappeared. Yeah. Oh well, good thing I might be getting a new chair soon.